Hey guys, watch me go from this to this. Enjoy.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm getting ready for a Zoom wedding. You guys, we are in 2021 and I'm ready to get out of here for real. But you know, as usual, my skin is not perfect. I have like weird scarring from like breakouts that I had, but we're gonna work with the canvas and we're just gonna do a Zoom wedding look, and I'll show you guys the outfit, the dress that I'm wearing, which I got from ThredUp, so I am excited to share that look with you guys. Okay, like I was saying, I finally have my setting powder, so now I have something that keeps my makeup still. I was kind of struggling with that, so enough talking, let's just get right into it. And I'm gonna listen to some music, gonna try to fast forward this whole process, and this is my before.
So as I'm putting on my makeup, I just want to let you guys know that I was kind of rushing because it was probably a little more than 30 minutes to the time of the wedding, and you guys know with us and makeup it might take about an hour or less, who knows, but I wasn't trying to do like a full beat. I just wanted to make sure that I had enough coverage, and by the end of this I'm not sure that I'm crazy about the coverage, but I'm still working on my makeup and I think I'm getting a little better. It's just, you know, a work in progress.
I don't know what I want to do for the eyes, but I think I'm going to try to do a silky eye look. Usually that's what I do anyway. When I'm doing my eye makeup, I like to have like a bold kind of smoky eye look thing going on. So we're going to try to do that. And then, yeah, because I'm going to try to do red lips. It's a black and white dress, so I want it to have like a bold red look. And I'm excited because this red lipstick, it's a matte lipstick and it's so cute. It's from Rimmel London, and this is it. It's Stay Matte. It's a red color. It is so cute. I'm probably gonna get copyrighted because you guys can hear Ariana in the background. But this, when it dries, it's a cute red. So right now we're gonna do eye. I used to do my whole face before doing eye makeup, but nowadays I actually do my eye makeup, and I already have some eyeshadow on, like a little bit from earlier. I was on Zoom earlier today. But as you guys know, I like to put on a little concealer on my lid because that allows the color to pop. Hope you guys are doing good though, because it's been a struggle and everyone's still managing to like make love connections or find love during this pandemic, and I'm like, yo, look at y'all. People are getting married, and some of this, some of these relationships actually bloomed during quarantine. I kind of want to keep my look loyal to like simplicity and not overdoing anything, but part of me wants to be a little extra. I realize that green looks good on my eyes, but since we're going for red, maybe I'll try doing like a red color, and then I don't know. What do you guys think? Maybe I should do, I think I'll do Zora. We don't want this video to take forever, right? So we're gonna do our best to make this a quick one. So I'm gonna go, I think the lighter color goes in first and then the darker color goes out. So we're going to do this as the lighter color, and then the black will be what goes towards the outside of my eye. And I'm learning that it's good to kind of dab the color on versus like rubbing it on. I kind of do both just for the sake. So right now, this is what I'm looking like, and when I come back, we'll have both eyes done. So, this is my eye makeup right now. Should I put false lashes on? I don't know. I kind of want to be a little extra. Part of me is like, maybe I should just do mascara and call it a day. What do you guys think? I don't know. I'm not gonna do it. I told you guys, I'm really like, I don't know. I think I'm gonna save those lashes for, I don't know, when I really want to wear them. I'm not in the mood today, so we're gonna go ahead and just do mascara. And I'm just putting on Avon Wash Off Waterproof Mascara. And if you guys don't remember, one thing about me is I do not like mascara. It's so messy to me, but sometimes, you know, it's necessary and it really does make a difference. Oh, I feel like I messed up. Do you guys see a difference? Let's see. Let's do a... I don't know. Alright, whatever. And on top of that, I feel like the lipstick will definitely help my look come together. Usually I do like concealer and I just put the powder on top of the concealer and I call it a day. But I think that this time I'm actually going to put the foundation, the MAC foundation, on my face and finish it up with setting powder. So if you ever like have ever used like filters or like those apps that enhance your makeup or put makeup on your face, I'm trying to copy their style because they really go a little bit extra to get the look to pop. And that is what I'm trying to accomplish right now with this mascara. Hopefully this makeup comes together pretty well. So what's been up with me? I'm gonna just go ahead and do a sit down video soon and just talk about that. I'm ready to get out of here.
Thought I'd end up with Sean, but it wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky, now I listen and laugh. Even almost got married, and for Pete I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Malcolm, cause he was an angel. One taught me love, one taught me patience, and one taught me pain. Now I'm so amazing, said love and all the loves, but that's not what I see. So look what I got, look what you taught me. Yeah, all that I say. Thank you, next, next. Thank you, next, next. Thank you, next. So grateful.
Started?
Yeah. I was about to show you what they're showing.
What are they showing?